Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today we're playing some Minecraft again, and today I have a guest, DragonGamer261 again, and today we're playing on survival. We already started this world today, and we did like a little head start, so yeah, we'll show you what we found so far. And by the way, just telling you guys, we don't have host privileges or anything. We're doing this like this legit that I saw on YouTube. We're like playing this legit, trying to find the Ender Dragon in survival, trying to find diamonds and stuff. Right now, we found 6 or 8 pieces of iron from mining.
Iron.
8 iron ore. Or iron. And we got food, some coal, which I'm gonna put in the chest right now. Which I think it's not enough. Yep, it's not enough, so we got 17 left. Our other food just finished, so I'm just gonna split that in half. Put it in here, split it in half. Gabriel, want me to bring your other food? I don't put my stuff in my
chest.
I'm gonna bring the other food, like your food, like your pork chops.
Sure.
Coming down.
I'm literally gonna be mining for the whole game. I don't even care if it's dark. If someone walks in here, I'm just gonna run. Cause I don't got a weapon.
Yeah.
Actually, my sword is down here. Never mind.
There you go. I dropped your food. It's behind you. I gotta put the iron. Did you pick up? Oh yeah, you got a bunch of pickaxes, anyways.
Yeah, I realize how dumb you are for not remembering how many pickaxes your friend has.
You have like 50 of them, and they're stone. Yo, once we get like a bunch of iron, we're gonna make like full set of iron. You wanna do that?
Sure, bro. I'm digging for days. I'm digging until I get to bedrock, and I'm gonna start digging around for a bit.
I put the raw beef to cook. Oh no, never mind. I put the iron. I'll put the raw beef later. What else do we got? Like, what kind of food?
Damn, that's a big hole.
Raw food. I made a second chest. It's not my chest. It's not your chest. It's both of our chests. So,
William, come down here and put a chest somewhere, like in a. Somewhere for me, because I need to deposit some stuff.
Or bring down their chest. Oh man, I gotta go get some wood. Yeah. Oh god. Well guys, I'm gonna go get some wood.
Hold on, I'll be right back.
Alright. My friend's gonna be right back. He probably gotta go help his mom with something, so I'm just gonna go get some wood. If you guys hear like in the background, that happens to my mic and his mic sometimes, like even though they're brand new.
Hold on, I'll be back, guys.
Yeah, I already told him, Gabriel, that you'll be back. And by the way, guys, remember, I'll make a first review maybe at 15 or 20 subscribers. I know it's a pretty short time, it's because I'm a really bad YouTuber, so. Hi. It's about to be nighttime. I don't know about Gabriel. I feel like he's not gonna be safe. Gabriel, we gotta go to bed. Die. Thank you. Got more pork chop. Man, I suck at parkour. By the way, guys, we made this parkour map. If you guys want to see that in the next video, leave a like down below. Or leave a comment. I want to see that your parkour. And if you guys want to see us make another parkour, just leave a comment. Make parkour. Okay, damn! Got a bunch of wood. I'm bringing two big chests down. Like, one big chest.
I thought I found iron, but it was just dirt.
Yeah, I know. I get confused with that. We gotta go to bed tonight.
Because
you
want to
get bones?
Get a couple bones while you're out there. Like, put all your stuff away and get bones. Because that's still there and I want it.
I brought down the chest. I hate
Oh
what,
yeah,
yo,
here,
you should make it
I'll
like
tell
a
you the
more,
truth.
another block higher, cause like it's making me block
Come here,
higher.
William. Come put it in that, like in there. Just one. Okay. Get
Here's
some
your
coal in
tip.
just if you need it.
Here's your
You
tip.
want some
No, I'm gonna
coal?
eat it actually. Thank you. Oh,
William, there's
beautiful.
coal in the chest. Coal in the chest, right here.
Okay, thanks. Nice. I'm gonna leave this, and the coal. Leave it there. I'm gonna go hunt for right now for some diamonds. I mean, not diamonds.
Skelly.
Yes. I'm only doing it with an axe because I don't want to use my other stuff. I feel like a zombie's gonna come up here, so you should, like, you know, be safe. A creeper's already? What the heck? There's like millions of creepers. Found Skelly. And there's a creeper!
What?
He just blew up the house.
Yo,
He
William,
blew
by the
up the
way, make
house.
sure
He
you
just blew
put
up the
this
house.
stuff in the
He just blew up the
chest.
house. He blew up the house. The creeper just blew up the house.
This is
It's in.
why you
We got
don't
enough
fight
wood. We got
stuff.
enough wood. We got enough wood, though.
This is why you don't fight stuff near the house, William.
There was a skeleton near the house. I didn't even see the creeper.
We'll look around before you go fighting
We
off.
got enough wood, though. I just finished the whole house again. Whew. Well, the skelly is now far away from the house, so I'm just gonna run straight for him. Make sure there's no
Oh, I
water.
found gold. I found the freaking underwater cave. I mean, I found the water cave.
Wait, do you need stone to grab or you need iron?
Iron.
Want me to make an iron? That's
William, keep it PG. Like, damn, bro.
Why are you making me do it? I got two bones. I'm going back in the house.
All I found was like a couple pieces of gold.
Okay, we got eight iron. I'm just gonna put that in the chest, and now I gotta cook the other
Yeah,
food.
don't make an iron pickaxe until the morning so, you know, skeletons don't kill you while you're trying to bring it to me.
Yeah, by the way, can you come here? Cause I'll die. And there's like a creeper outside the door, I think.
Then put everything in the chest and then
Run!
run out
Ah!
with your weapon. I gotta keep running, William. I can't stop and I won't stop.
Can't stop, believe it. Found another skeleton and just killed me. Do I need to bring out my sword, bro? I had my axe, cause I feel like it wasn't that important, and I know it is to get some wood. But let's go, bro. Come on, let's go. I got full health now. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Yeah, that happened to me once.
Well, we only got two bones in total.
Keep racking
Oh,
up
hi,
coal,
I didn't see
William.
you there, buddy. Hi, hi. Well,
What, you
hello
found
there.
another skeleton?
Yep, it just gave me arrows.
That's what happened to me once.
Oh, there's a bunch of dead stuff floating around, like food
I
and
think there's a
shit.
cave by me because I hear zombies.
There's probably a zombie spawner. Cause if it gets
No,
louder, that
probably
means
a
it's a
cave.
zombie spawner. But if it stays like the w really low and it stays like that, that means there's like only zombies. I can't find any more skeletons actually. Oh, found one. I found two. One over there and one here. Fight me, bro. Fight me.
You suck.
I just killed him. Why is there a
Then
pig in the
how we get
house? There's a freaking pig on top of the bed. I gotta go get my
Hey,
sword
don't
again.
kill him. That's our pet Jeffrey.
Geffy.
No, Jeffrey.
That's Gayfy.
Gayfie. Yes, Gayfie.
Give me my sword, give me my sword,
It's
give me
like
my
you're trying to
sword,
say
give me my
gay
sword.
feed. Quad feed. Let's freaking go.
How does it know I'm coming after him, bro? That's my question. Oh, he didn't attack. Okay, I got 2 more bones. That's 4 in total. And there's the goddamn creeper. Run away, bitch.
PG.
It's PG. Okay, it's PG. PG-13.
No, it's not, bro. We're not trying to keep it PG-13. We're trying to keep it PG.
It just gave me 1 bone and 1 arrow. Thank you.
Oh, I found diamonds.
You're joking.
No, I found diamond.
No, you didn't. Let me see. I want to see. I'm coming down.
I'm pretty sure it's only 1 diamond, though. I'm mining. Nope, there's 2. There's 3.
The wolf is killing a diamond. I mean, a wolf.
I found 4 diamonds. So there's 1, 2,
Pig,
3.
Pig, stop humping my
4.
Bed.
For
real, I
diamonds.
Want a pet pig, to be honest.
I found 4 diamonds.
Okay, I'm coming down to see.
The
you got a weapon on you?
No.
There's a freaking zombie coming after me. Down into the mine.
But no, I do have a weapon, I forgot.
You do?
Yeah, be careful when you're entering the mine, though.
Oh, water. Gold!
Yeah, that's what I told you when I said I found gold. That's gold
so
sucks
diamond,
though.
You found 1, 2.
Four. William, why did you get in the hole? I just blocked it up. Get out.
Just leave it.
No, I don't like this hole. Going up. Actually, I'm gonna keep mining. I don't give a crap.
No, come on, go up, because we gotta go to bed. I already got enough bones for you. I got 3 and 2, so that's 5.
That's how much you want the diamonds right now? They being greedy for diamonds?
No, I just wanna go to bed before we can find more iron and stuff, and then we could get the diamonds and, you know, stuff, the gold. So come on! There's a freaking...
this dude's dying. I'm watching this happen. Yo, the zombie just did a 360 on you. How do you feel?
No, he didn't. Is that free? Oh, my God. I thought that was a... Where'd the pig go? Oh, hi, pig.
You know zombies can break down doors, right?
Maybe.
There are monsters nearby.
Freaking.
I thought you said you got 4 bones. I only see 2 in the chest.
I said 5 in total.
Oh, then put the other ones in the bed. The chest. I said the bed. I'm gonna go tame that dog.
Wolf.
Yo, spider, you gonna attack me? No?
I put food in your chest.
Hey, wolf. Wolfie.
Or our chest, whatever.
Oh, I got him. Let's go, Wolfie.
So there's food in my chest or our chest.
Bro, well, I'm gonna name this dude
chest.
Wolfie Raps.
You know I did that before. I legit just named the wolf Wolfie Raps and then another one Wolfie Junior.
I made him sit on the bed.
Wow, it's become daytime! Are you joking?
Yeah, it's how long I was mining. Oh, here's some more wood. I mean coal. I'm gonna make an iron pickaxe.
No.
I already did.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did. I'm gonna go get the diamonds now. Bye.
I wanna come with you. I wanna see how you do while you're mining.
Literally all I do when I mine, dig straight down, and eventually start
digging. Did you leave pickaxes in that chest? Cause I wanna get one.
Look in the chest, I put some in.
Thank you.
Yeah, I don't give a crap about the gold, I walk right past that, I want the diamonds.
I don't care about the gold, I'm getting my diamonds. Yeah, diamonds!
Okay, 4 diamonds. I'm gonna keep mining.
Oh man, we need that
I wish I had a shovel right now, but I don't care.
I got you.
I'll mine with my pickaxe.
You sure? Yo, let's mine separate ways. I'll go this
Rays,
way,
yes.
and you go the other way.
Why the frick are you mining that way? You don't got any torches to light up the way, then mobs are gonna start spawning. That's why I'm only mining my way. Oh, that's why, because we just hit bedrock. That's why we found diamond.
We did?
Oh, look, some iron. Yeah, bedrock, right
Where'd you
here.
find
And
iron?
iron.
Can I grab it?
Right here,
Yeah.
William.
Oh
Right
my
next
bad.
to my. Right next. Oh, what the frick? Go away!
Okay.
This is why I didn't want you mining with me in the first place. Mine
Let's mine
alone.
this way.
I find the stuff. You do whatever you want. I don't give a crap. This is why I mine alone. Just gonna keep mining now. Just gonna make a huge cave. So that's exactly why we found diamonds. Because diamonds usually by bedrock level. So if we keep mining like around, we might find diamonds here and
Can I
there.
get some torch?
Go to the house and make some. Oh, well, if you're gonna go to the house, here, take the diamonds too. Put them in a chest.
You should give me the iron for it can't break, and let me get the
Oh,
gold.
yeah, I have 4 iron.
No, give
And
me the
some
iron
iron
pickaxe for
ore.
I could get the thing, and make sure it don't
No, I'm
break.
keeping this just in
Like,
case I
don't
find
use the iron
diamonds.
one. Don't use the iron
I don't
one.
use the iron pickaxe unless I find diamonds or anything else that requires a iron pickaxe.
So guys, just comment down below if you guys liked the video so far.
It
Let me
was
get some wood
terrible.
here. No, my thing glitched. Ah!
Oh, I found
Thank you.
some rodstone.
Some what?
Rodstone.
What is? Oh, redstone. I was gonna
This
say,
is
what's
my torch.
rodstone?
I'm gonna get this rodstone. Damn, I should have kept it because now it's mad dark. Don't ever do that again, bro.
Yo, Gabriel, remember?
What?
Went straight past the diamond? We were going
Yeah,
down.
and then we got stuck, and you died, and to go get us resources, and you saw them, and I was the only guy with iron stuff. So then I was like, "Damn, we could have got diamonds so early." So now
No, we
I'm
all
never
had
going back in
iron.
the Nether.
Like, we only had, like, iron
I'm
stuff.
never going back in the
I know, we
Nether.
lost everything! We lost probably the house as well, right? Or we found it.
Yeah. No, we found it. We
Yeah.
freaking dug up and then we spawned. We went to the middle of the
I
ocean and I
found
was
it.
like, this is where the desert is. And bam.
No, I found it. Like, I was walking around. You found the desert and I followed you, and then we separate and I found the house. I was like, the house!
I'm just gonna make some stairs because you're right. This is. I'm not doing this crap.
Yeah, it's annoying.
It's just like the other world.
I
William, you know how many other pickaxes I have, so I don't know why you're laughing.
I'm just saying it broke. My question is, how can you not break bedrock, but you could break the one here? What the heck?
I like how in Pocket Edition Creative you could break bedrock, but in console you can't.
I know, I wish I had a Nintendo Switch. Why well, I let you mine and me playing something
Yo, I'm
else?
gonna ask for a Nintendo Switch for Christmas. I really wanna
Same.
play Super Mario Odyssey.
Same! I might get the Super Mario Odyssey bundle because it comes with a case and a bunch of other stuff. Like, only comes with the case, the new red Joy-Cons, and yeah.
William, I need help.
What's up?
This is gonna
Ah!
take longer than I thought.
Let me get a
See, this is why you don't
pickaxe.
walk in front of me when it's lagging. This
I
dude's
just
just
stole a
walking straight up.
pickaxe.
He don't give a crap. Did you find iron?
I just fried iron.
Like, break three blocks back. Like, all the way up to here. Why the frick are you just breaking what?
I got you.
That was straight in the freaking cave.
Cause we're about
You
to
gotta
break
be
that
kidding me.
too. Oh, this is like our new underground tool. That would be dope. Did you go in there or no?
What?
Like where the water is and the gold.
I don't give a crap
I'm just
about
making some
underwater pool.
stairs.
Bro,
No,
literally, all you have to do
you
is
don't know if
come from
there's
up here and
iron
jump
here.
across. I was checking out the whole place to make sure there was iron. There wasn't iron.
This is a nice pool. We should keep it.
You could keep it, I'm not. This is a
Why?
pain in my butt. It keeps making a leak. Wow, there's some coal. I don't care. I'm trying to make stairs.
Want me to put stairs? I got a
Look,
bunch of stairs
just.
upstairs.
Bro, you gotta make a lot of stairs. This. I like how there's a coal jackpot, but I'm just completely ignoring it.
We don't need it. We got enough coal upstairs.
For now.
I had to break
I'm still
it.
gonna get it, because I could reach it. So I might as well get it while I can. Bruh. It's your ugly laugh.
I'm not trying to laugh. Like it's funny how it starts breaking, and then you're like, bro, and you just pull out another one.
No, you know how many I have? I made a lot.
You got millions.
Yo, if you guys really want to know how much I have, ask them. I put it in a chest one time because I didn't want to die with them. Bro, this is why you don't walk in front of me.
In total, he probably has like, I don't know. He probably has
I'm pretty sure they're
like
all
20.
gone.
But they're almost gone anyways.
Damn, wait, this is the cool jackpot up here.
I know, I saw it.
Parkour King! I grabbed that coal.
I saw that. Parkour King. Yeet! By the way, guys, if you guys didn't hear before, this is a legit world. What did you just build?
That's where the coal was. Oh. The fact that you're only mining one, but like two.
I'm mining two. Why? You want me to do three?
Yeah. Three is
There's a
better
bunch
because you
of
didn't know
coal
because
there
last
again.
time we had to do. I'm not getting no more coal. We could do it. We could get coal when we need it, but right now we don't need it. I'm getting annoyed just because we find so much coal.
One, two, three.
Oh, your pickaxe broke. You're getting more from the chest.
Maybe.
You never took all of them?
Maybe. I'm going all the way down. I just grabbed every coal. We still gotta
You realize
jump. We
it's
need
already
stairs.
nighttime?
We gotta finish this tomorrow. In the game, I mean.
You should have just said more. This dude is so. This dude's an idiot. Hold on, my mom's calling me.
Give me the stop.
William, I'm gonna drop a whole bunch of pickaxes on like here. So take them, cause I gotta go eat. So finish this up.
Yeah, okay, it's fine. That's too many. That's too many.
I'll be back.
Okay. Well, guys, I think I'm going to start a part two later on today because, I think as you guys heard in the last video, I'm making two videos a day. So I think I might make a part two today, or I might make a part two different time. Probably make a different gameplay of a different game. So yeah. If you guys enjoyed today's video, leave a like, comment down below. I enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next. Peace.